stage, Casper off as lost rook, knight, bishop, and two pawns, and short two rooks and a queen. Very much in the balance, Kasparov prepares to play mago for the Sicilian defense. King's pawn to, oh, I say, short rook and a defense of mug T to queen's bishop four. Kasparov clearly didn't expect that. Leaves you again his composure now, still with the initiative. Considers his move, king's bishop to, oh, I'd say that is unexpected. Kasparov looking to open up towards defense, didn't expect for the gamble on the carry to queen's rook five. He could be in trouble now, searching, oh, that's a master stroke by Short. Anticipated Kasparov's move and blocked it with his king pawn. Brilliant play by the British grandmaster. What can Kasparov come up with to counter it? Oh, they're going to check him. Typical invention strategy by Nigel, going for the big joke, which in a sense is what he's become.